We are at the 11th hour of the negotiation. Significant progress has been made on the Northern Ireland Protocol, on citizens' rights, and on the level playing field. Ensuring peace and a diplomatic link with Northern Ireland seems now possible. Ensuring there are standards, high democratic, environmental, social standards in our trading and cooperation with the UK is still a priority, but time is ticking. And we no longer have the possibility for scrutiny before the 31st of December. We cannot fulfil our duty as member of this parliament. And running down the clock should not be an effective negotiation tactic. We are seriously endangering our future relationship with the UK if we accept a last-minute deal and if we submit ourselves to this shameful UK government strategy of delaying talks since 1 year. There cannot be blind trust. We are here to protect the rights of the citizens, both in the EU and the UK. Let's take the example of the data protection. We already know that Facebook is planning to shift oversight of data of belonging to British users from Ireland to USI. And once again, this UK government has a very problematic record on the data protection aspect. So we cannot sign an agreement with them, an adequacy agreement, with no further scrutiny. We need at least a technical extension, a six-week minimum scrutiny period written in any deal that would be made. Thank you very much.